Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill, and welcome to Humble Beginnings on No Man's Land by ALiENJiM. This is episode 4. Enjoy! Another fine morning. Make some coffee and let's fry up some eggs. I like having my coffee out here on the railing, watching the sunrise. I guess I better go get to work. Put my coffee cup down. Yeah, we better turn off the lights. Morning chores. Let's check the animals. Morning, ladies. Oh, feed is still good. You guys aren't eating much. Well, you got more eggs for me yet? No. Come on, ladies. Let's be laying some eggs. Alright, how are the boys doing? Well, I can see the silage bale from here. And I'm not even going to look at the water trough. We just need to fill it. Let's see. Let's highlight that. Let's raise this up. Get it out of the way. And lower that down. Otherwise, it doesn't hook up. It hooks up, it just doesn't hook up well. Oh, I left it full of water. I better go get some more water. Look at that old lady. Nice and clean. I need to rearrange some stuff today. Get some stuff put away where they need to be kept. There we go. And right about there. I used a lot more. Well, hello there. Okay, they're good for the day. Let's see. Thank you. I wonder if I could put the animal transport over here. That might be a good spot for it. Which side should I put the hay bales in? I don't really have a use for hay bales at the moment. I wonder if I could sell these. Oop, gotta make sure they stay covered. They're probably not good anyway. I don't remember. Have I used this trailer with this tractor yet? Oops, get this up out of the way. I've used the other trailer with it. I'm not sure about this one. Ooh. That might be too heavy for this. Oh, that's making the front end awfully light. Well, we'll... Oh, the old lady's in the way. We'll leave her right there for now. Seems to drive okay, but that front end seems a little light when I hooked up. Alright, let's see if I can... Well, it's plenty wide enough. I think it'll be plenty deep enough, too. That's a good spot for it. Oops. Let's see here. Why did I put them there? Now we got plenty of room to put this in here. Degrees ground temperature, still can't work yet in the field. Can't do anything with groundwork of any kind. I can't make a field. All right, let's see. I'm gonna need these. Plow first, then cultivator, and then seeder. Hey, I've even got a little seed in here still. Let's put this back here. Let's see. Can I get around that? I think I can. Oh. Yeah, we put these at a little bit of an angle. Then I can grab each one whenever, wherever, and still get in and out. As long as I leave this center semi-open. There. Well, let's move that over just a little bit. There we go. Tuck it back against the back. Whoop. Twisted on me. There we go. And now I can park the tractor here. All right, well, what do you think? Think this thing will start? Get in there. Yeah, it did. That looks good. All right, well, we will let that run a little bit. Get the oil moving around in there. Gonna have to save up for a new windmill. Definitely. We need to get our backup power going so we don't lose power, because we need water into the water tank or the animals will get awfully thirsty. Got an old drive out here, looks like. Haven't walked back here yet. Big open area. I wonder how much of this is ours. Go up to the... Oh! I wonder if that's kind of marking our... These rocks might be marking our property line. I don't know. Let's get up here. There's another one of those white stakes. This looks like an old forest service road right here. Sure is. That's two stakes I've seen. Well, I think there's some good timber right here we might be able to cut down of our own to make enough money to fix our windmill. Where was our road at? Here's our road. Yeah. We could probably take down these trees over here and work towards the house. Some nice ones in there. Alright, let's turn this off. We got done getting the oil moved around in it. There we go. Alright. That is ready to go. I suppose I should unhook the header. There we go. All right. Whoops. Left the lights on. Well, I guess I better head into town and see if Paul is in work today. Don't know why he wouldn't be. And we will find out what he thinks of all of our tree cutting. Now, there's that white stake. Oh, here's another Forest Service road right here. Let's do a little explore. Looks like we've come to a T. These trails are getting pretty overgrown because nobody's been on them. Am I still on it? I think so. I think I came across another T there. another T. Boy, they just... roads go every different direction. Hey, there's our white stake that's up by our house. So we're driving around our property. Oh, another white stake. I'm gonna have to ask Paul what these white stakes are for. Looks to me like we've got another T here. I think the road goes this way. You see the farm anywhere? I think I'm lost. Here's Main Road. Alright, well, let's go into town, talk to Paul, and we'll ask him about these white stakes. This has kind of gotten to be my little parking spot here, hasn't it? All right, let's go talk to Paul. Well, Paul said he would like 5 more trees taken out. He said the animal dealer saw us working and is thinking about expanding and would like some trees removed. He said straight back there would be 3. So, it must be these 3. Must be these 2. Right, that makes a nice big clearing. All right, I'll have to clean up those logs. I have to go back and get my tractor. I'll be back with you in a little bit. Okay, time to check in with Paul again, quick before he goes to lunch, and see how we're doing. Paul said it looks good. We need to grind up some stumps, though, and get those out of the way, so the ground crew won't have to fight them. He said the Forestry Service stump grinder is around here on the side of the building by the fuel pump. There it is. I asked him about the white stakes, and he said that those were survey markers put up when I bought the property. And he also gave me this map. Our farm is located in the middle. It is in section 26 and 36. The boundaries to the north and the south are the roads, and the boundaries east and west are the section lines. Paul said the road all the way around us is the private property line. I guess we've got private property on either side of us. I was under the impression we were the only private property out here. Okay, stumps have been removed. I think it's time to go back to the farm and we'll start cutting down some of the trees on the right side of our house. That worked, but I guess I should have gone and moved my tractor. Okie doke, it's time to call for another load pickup. The race is on. Let's see if we can get another load up to the drop-off point before they get here. And ta-da! Now to hurry up and get this load up to the pickup point. Without dumping it. Well, that didn't take too long. We made it. They haven't been here yet. Not quite as big as the last load, but it'll help. That was an exhausting day. I think I'm pretty sore. Well, let's go check the animals again. Still have silage bale. And they didn't need too much water. What am I gonna do with you ladies? Give me eggs. I do believe it is that time of day to have a tall one. Oh, there's still plenty of daylight. I guess I better go over there and do some more work. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Humble Beginnings. If you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. It would really help. See you soon. Bye for now.